Today I'm going to create circular progress bar using SVG circle. Let's first create the SVG with two circles in same size. Now add stroke and make the fill color none. Add light gray color on the BG circle and highlighted color on the meter. Then set dash offset and dash array of the meter circle. Now add keyframe animation based on dash offset and add the animation on the meter. To make it more attractive, add speed effect and glow. Here we go. Thanks for watching. For more, please subscribe.